they wear people down. They're big, they're talented, they're veteran. We were kind of looking earlier today at kind of our roster, how many freshmen we're playing. I think we're playing more freshmen than anybody in the Big Ten. I also think we're tied, I think, for the least amount of seniors. You look at them, they're pretty much spread out. They're getting a lot of production out of the juniors, but they're pretty much spread out. And what happens, because of their depth and because of their talent, they wear people down. And although people have been competitive with the first half, they've wore people down and created big plays in the second half. So, you know, us playing a lot of guys and building up some of that depth, I think, is going to be helpful for us, especially on Saturday. It kind of goes back to what I was talking about, too, at the press conference about the amount of reps Bosa's playing, the amount of reps that that Nassib is playing. And so just little things like that hopefully, you know, allow us to play four quarters the way we want to play.